And take a good look at this man. He's wanted for stealing a semi-automatic shotgun from the Dick's Sporting Goods store at the Metroplex Mall in Plymouth Meeting. Police tell Eyewitness News he pulled the shotgun off of a locked rack last Saturday. He tried but failed to take a second gun.